Hey there, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the pyramidalis muscle. The pyramidalis muscle is one of the anterior abdominal muscles which make up part of the abdominal wall musculature. They tense the anterior abdominal wall together with the lateral abdominal muscles. The anterior abdominal muscles consist of the pyramidalis and the rectus abdominis. The pyramidalis muscle is a small triangular-shaped, bilaterally located muscle that runs diagonally from the pubis, ventral to the insertion of the rectus abdominis muscle, and runs within the rectus sheath to the linea alba. It is innervated by the subcostal nerve or the 12th intercostal nerve. The pyramidalis is a rudimentary muscle and relates to the pouch inside of monotremes, such as the hedgehog and platypus, and marsupials, such as the koala or kangaroo. Its original function, tensing the linea alba, does not play a role in higher mammals anymore. The pyramidalis muscle is actually not present in all humans. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!